Today, we will conclude the one great hour of sharing Minutes for Mission. The third program it supports is the self-development of people. This program is a ministry of the Presbyterian Church USA, representing a partnership of love, justice, empowerment, reflecting the image of God who stands with all people. Some of the work done by this program provided 4,619 children and parents with improved educational opportunities. It created new economic development opportunities for 6,460 people. It also helped 153 people with physical or mental disabilities move forward with their lives. In September, several new grants were awarded to self-help projects in the United States focusing on literacy, human rights, rehabilitation, and skill development. Holly already mentioned that the coin boxes are due next week, but I'm going to remind you again. We will be collecting them next week on Palm Sunday, so please bring in the boxes. And as always, we want to thank you so much for any donations you are able to give.